What is up, gamers? In this episode, we start to explore more towns and beat more gym leaders. Big Dog levels up his Pokemon to be able to battle gym leaders and not lose this time. A fan favorite Pokemon made its grand return in this episode, so stay tuned. Watch the full episode to see what happens. If you enjoy the video, then please consider hitting the like button and maybe subscribing. We're going to try and upload more of these Pokemon Nuzlocke videos more often compared to the monthly ones you are probably used to by now. So other than that, I'll leave this clip on for a second and send you to the gameplay.
Hello. Cool. We are back again. I fixed it.
So you say. To level 8, and I'll switch the Growl. You already used Candy to get up level, remember?
Yes.
Where are you going then? Not really anything over there.
Go further in the cave, can't I? See what else is there.
You already got the encounter from that. Plus, you need GM Flash, which you get from the gym leader.
We would have got
from the gym leader. We didn't get it, so we're gonna need to navigate afterwards. Not to mention, I'm pretty sure it's blocked off until you actually beat it, so. Ember. What was Knight? There's a Knight cast now for some reason. Yeah.
Raid one of my Pokemon Prozonix. Would Onix be a good idea? That's the only thing.
You can't do this raid anyway.
What Pokemon does he need?
I don't know, random.
Oh, do you have Bellsprout?
Yeah, maybe it's not random. That's probably how you beat this flying type gym leader in the standard game. I mean, you might be able to win it, to be fair. Waylord's, like, quite tanky.
You've still got to do your heads or tails for that. I wanna get so lucky. Would I have to fight these again, since I've already fought them? Or would I just head straight to the gym leader?
You don't have to fight them, but in the event you might have to, there's glass tiles that go around that you can just walk on.
Oh, look.
Like, you could have just used them to avoid all the fights, but you can't see.
If I got one shot.
In the Waylord font. More likely won't get one shot, so it's good defense. I think. I didn't look at his stats, but.
His defense is alright.
Yeah, it's only Spark and all, so the power's not that great either.
I have no bigger keys.
I'm actually just playing my game through OBS right now. I can actually see the screen, but through it. I've got my game at like the smallest dimensions possible because it wouldn't work otherwise.
Runes of Alf. Hello, Alf.
You already won. Now you already killed your encounter.
I know. Can I go see the ruins of Alf? Pokeball over there.
Mm-hmm. Need a rock smash to get up. Why does the sprite keep bugging out? Come on. There we go. I did not realize I was going to be threw into this. Always the time. Okay, guys. Oh, I got Roshi's in more levels, but the Dialga's not going to be the person I fight. Jesus Christ, just fight this game and need it already.
Yippee.
Oh, I did not realize my phone was there. A lot of XP to send.
What can I do against the Monarchs?
Waylord, more likely. Earn 22 health.
Oh damn, that does a lot. Look at that.
What happens when you take advantage of type advantages? Not even a luxury this time.
I mean, like, crap on myself. Listen to it, I'm trying to do the pulse again. Yeah, I'm still there. Whatever. Do the heads or tails. I pick heads, so what TMs are actually a thing?
It says roost, but I have no clue what that is.
That you already know it's not roost.
Never know.
Wait, a slash? Wait, a TM changed. You got a slash.
Yeah, a slash.
No, the one I had before was different.
I can't remember. This isn't the one I normally use, but not white for this.
Okay, I'll just save your money. Okay.
Okay, you said, you said heads, didn't you?
Huh?
You said heads, didn't you?
Yes.
Okay. Okay, it was heads. One revive for you.
Hey. Wait, we've still got to do your one.
Yep.
I picked heads again.
That one's tails.
Alright. We've got one each.
Okay. So are you going to use a revive or an extra encounter?
What do you think? I'm reviving tails.
Okay, well, guess I'll leave your revive counter at zero then. Where the hell is it gonna revive from?
Douglas, welcome back. You are back in my team.
Right, now I have a revive I can use. Eventually.
There we go. Well worth it. Oh wait, I got both Durfs now. I got Durf 1 and Durf 2.
Yep. Maybe you try not to
I'm not killing them. It this time, you marshmallow.
Okay. I think you need to go into your Pokemon next.
To Pokemon?
Yeah, there should be a research guy. They'll give you the egg.
No, I have an egg.
Yep.
Please take care of it for me. I got a super potion. I already know. I did not attempt to.
You did get a super potion.
Alright.
Given items are the same, TMs and lore items are different. These aren't the worst form of XP, to be fair.
What is this egg gonna hatch a Lugia?
Just to hatch a Togepi, I believe. But, what now? I don't remember the teacher. I don't remember the teacher. That one's from Route 32 or.
Alright.
No, I think we do. I'm gonna stick to two. I'm falling on target. I'm level of fear. I'm gonna go this way then.
Tame the bear. Let's see. Idiot's gonna regret this.
Yeah, Albert better have a luxury.
One luxury, my team's dead.
Yeah, start at level 6, it's not gonna do too much even if he did have one.
Alright, so my. I'm good for that. He's deaf. Flamio. Flamio.
I think the XP threshold might be a little high. No way I should have done that this easy. The minion, alright.
Oh wait, is this a new route?
No, it's the same route where you caught Star Raptor.
Alright.
At least I don't remember seeing any, like, new thing pop up, but if you run in the grass and see a Star Raptor, it's the same route.
That's a fisherman.
A follow up and we'll do a lot. I'm gonna go back actually. I'm gonna check if this is actually a new route. I have no clue. Pilot C, Route 32. Random encounter, I don't want anything to do with. Yeah, no, it's the same route. I went in a completely different direction to you.
Did you go a long way?
You went right, I went back straight down. I'm grabbing the item first. Oh, it's a TM, last resort. Not a great TM, but it's better than nothing.
Doof. Doof. Be-doof. Buff doof.
That's just like hidden.
It's just around here. Thank you.
That'll just be a secret between me and my cat. Great. So, 10, you are grass type, I'm assuming, so Magna will be good.
Damn. Oh, nice. A cave. Okay.
Yep, the Union Cave got an encounter. You've got an encounter in that cave, by the way. Okay. So.
Smeagol again.
What an awful Pokemon. Gotta know how to use it. So maybe avoid attacking it.
No.
So what's it about? Did I even have Pokeball before? Oh, I have a Fossil, but I don't know. Okay, 10 Pokeballs out there. My encounter. A lot of them. Not bad. I already have a grass type, but it's not too bad to have a
the
second one.
Smeagol.
It could damage it, if the, I don't think it would survive. Use a power ball afterwards.
Come on. Please work. It'll probably smash it. Oh, yeah, there we go. And I've lost the
encounter. No. No, yeah, it's good.
This Smeagol just kills itself. Two of my encounters, yeah. They've killed themselves.
Smeagol's move has 1 PP. Come on, Bubbles, turn.
Are you kidding?
That's the gym leader guy. No, he's not. Oh yeah, Fire Breathers. I forgot there was a thing in this.
And you're about to catch that as well, yep. Lovely. You're not even struggling for Pokemon yet, you can catch yours.
Yeah, but you've got overleveled guys on your team now. What should I call this Blossom?
Below awesome? Ha! I'm sorry, that's... so bad. Man.
Okay.
Give me the Pokeball.
You could have had a Gligar.
Yeah, I could have, but I got a stupid ass Smeagol. Got a stupid Smeagol. Stupid.
I'm gonna call it Blake. Seems like the easiest fucking name.
Blake. Black.
I can have a Typhlosion.
Oh wow, that's insane. I could have had a Gyarados.
It would have been your fourth flying type. No, it'd be your third flying type and your second water type.
Exactly.
I'm trying to think that the starters give these maps to you when killed.
Reptile? What's this?
Jesus Christ, Emperor.
Wing attack. That it? Oh wait. He's dead. I win.
Wait, yeah, that's 4 points. That is not what I meant to try. Okay, I think now's a good time to boost the Snake Queen, get her some levels. Oh, Anna King is down. Cool.
Three Pokemon. Three Pokemon.
Yeah, imagine not having six Pokemon.
Wow. Guess what?
What? These guys are level 5. Any fire or poison type moves in that, I'd be fucked. Ah, damn, I've noticed that the screens aren't singing.
You got extra attack. Oh, water.
Yeah, I can sell that for 300, so I can buy a potion if I need one. Yeah, let's just I'm gonna grab the item down here and then leave the cave. Hopefully. Look at that, you're actually getting your type advantages right for once.
If we battle, I'd beat you.
You'd say that, but no, you wouldn't.
I would.
You wouldn't be able to beat me on Pokemon Scarlet and Violet.
My Pokemon are level like 10.
Yeah, and I don't even have the game anymore.
Why do you not have it anymore?
Did your sister someone... eat it? Yeah.
Always some random story.
Okay, I got Destiny Bond, nice. Actually not nice, but it's completely useless to me.
Wait, so what actually happened to your game?
I went out to hook up with some friends, and I don't know, she must have went in my room when I was gone, because when I came back the case was missing, and I keep all my like cartridges and that in the, was it the little carry case?
Yeah,
I looked in the carry case, which I had hidden inside of my safe. Well, the cartridge is missing from that and all.
Oh.
It's above the case and the cartridges are gone now. So I can't actually play it anymore.
That sucks.
Yep. I don't even know how she figured out the code to the fucking safe though. Like, I barely remember it most days.
Oh, wow. Team Rocket sat in front of the woman thing.
Yep. I should be out of the cave in minutes now.
I'm gonna end my episode in front of the Movestar Raptor.
You've only been playing for like 20 minutes gone at least. You can't really do any leveling up.
I've been playing for half an hour. I've got an episode.
Ah, man, you gotta keep going until you hit 40. I'm not fighting that guy, I don't want to. This is an item. No,
in my episode, I beat a gym leader. Traveled, you know. Failed an encounter. Not my fault. Oh, wait. Isn't there an encounter right outside of, like, over here?
Yeah, Route 33. New route.
New route. Big encounter. Palkia. Come on.
Oh, that's Magia. That's not bad.
I'll take that if it takes me.
Level 7, so you can't really do much in terms of damage to it. Duskwall would work, it is nighttime.
Come on.
Move. It definitely won't go in though.
Yeah, it's just gonna break.
Ultramania. I might not be in Zubat Cave. Like, I can't make Pokemon a
strong Pokeball! Thing. Yeah.
Yeah, it's on the leave.
Ah, you smelly, stinky little...
Black blood
stain.
Oh, thank you. Fuck's sake. Oh, this is the route that you were literally in. That you're literally in, even.
Yeah, I'm still,
Great, I'll kill this trainer and then I'll see what my encounter in this route is. I doubt I'll be able to catch it because I don't have that many Pokemon left.
I finally caught one. Oh my gosh.
Although, probably be a knife.
Let's name it.
Finally, I land a new move.
Did I? Oh, yeah. Master Raptor has a name.
Nanny McPhee. I'm gonna say this Gen 2 name, it's not an appropriate, but it's got the Gen 4 remake rework on it, so won't be able to. Okay, now that I think about it, am I laying on top of my DS? Yeah, great. Oh, whatever. Yes, short old man I met outside of a cave. I will give you my phone number. Why not?
That's the name. Pride. Because it's close to fret out you, you little rat.
Alright, he gave me his phone number. Literally 2 seconds ago. Oh, bye mate. That's not what I want, but...
You've asked a, I can't remember what you've asked. Magby, I think it was. I get a Golbat. The hit. I think I missed.
I faced a Magby and a Jolteon.
What do you think is the best bird Pokemon they've added? Like, between Gen 1 and 9? I still think Staraptor's the best. Followed by Swellow. Then Pidgeot.
Nah, I'd say I'd say it's Talonflame followed by Staraptor followed by Hero.
Yeah.
Okay, an angry monkey. Okay, now I have Max to stop me from wiping. Almost everything.
Something. Alright. I'm a heal. And then I'm at end episode.
I'm gonna buy nothing.
Are you poor? Unlucky.
Trips on you, got them crafting stuff. Wooden evolution items I can't use. Not that. Wooden type. I don't know if I'll get one.
Where is he? Alright. We have Staraptor.
One's a good move, but it's really not useful. I need a fast one fast.
Right. I am ending my episode here. Or do you want to end it at the same time?
You just caught Miss Magus. I'm sure you don't want to level it up.
Nah, not in this episode. Next one, I will.
Well, I know that people aren't going to be watching next episode then. It's going to be a bunch of level grinding.
No, it won't be a bunch of level grind.
And for the people watching my episode, I'm buying these repels so I don't need to go through that cave again. I'm buying two escape ropes as well. Because I'm like Sean, I'm not a brokey.
Huh. No, I you're just money. A floaty. You're literally floating.
Yeah, because I replaced my model.
No, when you change your Pokemon, you just change genders. Okay. And you stayed the same.
Oh.
And you're back. Okay, alright. Goodbye.